out of his reach and incomplete. And McManus able to put it through, and the drive will wind up yielding three. So make it three field goals. Five. And a nice gain of 21 yards.
He's come a long way since his time at Georgia Tech. What did he run at Tech? He ran hitches and go routes, essentially.
Yeah.
I mean, but he ran them really well. He averaged well over 20 yards a catch while he was there. And he still creates downfield in the NFL. That big bop.
And this is caught for a Bronco touchdown. Demaryius Thomas, his sixth touchdown of the game.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. And no press coverage here. They are backing off in the secondary. Here's Tannehill. He's going to let it fly. And it's caught. He's got it for a late touchdown. But probably a little too late. It would take a